tell you about that tomorrow. Carbajal is 25, Gonzalez 26. Carbajal,
107 pounds. A man who in 1988 captured the hearts of all Americans, especially those of Mexican heritage.
That's the range for that punch. Gonzalez, who has thrown many more combinations. Now goes back to left after land. And I don't know if I was Peter Gonzalez. I don't know that I'd fight as a righty at all in this bout.
Oh, nice combination by Carbajal. Comes back and scores to the left.
The decision is going to come.
That's right. It's fine. Back to Carbajal against the ropes and lands a series of punches, most of which were unanswered. Again, and he's got Carbajal, I thought, in the fifth. But I'll tell you what, that should have been a knockdown because he went reeling against the ropes and only the ropes kept him up. Again, the right hand by Carbajal. He hurts Gonzalez with a right and then a left. Another right and left. And Carbajal is fighting his way back. What a battle. Well, as long as there was no knockdown, it would have to be a very one-sided impressive run.
And the fact that this was such a short, compact left hook, I think, is what made it really work for him.
Well, it's interesting. Carbajal had won only one round. He was trailing by 4 points. He has been knocked out.